Lots is easy.
Oh, hey, Crusher. What you doing?
Ah, Pickle. You're just in time to see my newest invention.
Oh, boy.
Blaze is gonna lose.
Well, maybe you could try racing without cheating. You know, just for a change.
Or maybe for this race, I should try my biggest cheat ever.
Okay, this might take a while.
Well, looks like there's only one thing I can do to win this race. Cheat!
Gee, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Well, I bet I know something that'll stop him.
If you see another Blaster Bot, say Blaster Bot. Blaster Bot! But there's one more Blaster Bot out there somewhere. If you see a Blaster Bot, say Blaster Bot. Blaster Bot!
Crusher, you know robotics?
Well, no, but how hard could it be? Watch, I'll build some robots right now!
Oh, boy!
Just put this piece over here.
Well, the important thing is you follow the three steps of robotics. Step one, design your robot. Step two...
Done!
That was fast.
Oh!
Crusher, which robot do you think's gonna lead the parade?
Ha! I think it's gonna be... my robot!
Crusher, I didn't know you had a robot! What does it do?
Well, I don't know. But it's got a lot of buttons, so I bet if I push one, it'll do something amazing!
Crusher, look! Pancakes!
Activated. Giant Pancake Mode!
Giant Pancake Mode?
Crusher, Pickle, and all those robots are stuck on top of those giant pancakes. Let's count to make a bubble with a diameter of 10. Count to 10 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10!
Yeah, way to go, Megabot!
It worked, Megabot! We're flying!
Wow! Pancakes, straight ahead!
On, Megabot, it's time to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze. Let's go.
Chocolate will be just for me, me, me!
Yes, but you probably shouldn't do that because it's not a very nice thing to do. Hey, that sounds like Blaze and Stripes!
What? Oh, I can't believe those guys are still following us. Maybe I should do something extra bad so they can't follow us anymore. I'm gonna make a giant robot chef!
All righty then, I'll go the other way. Oh man, how are we gonna get past that guy? Every time I try to get by, he blocks the way with those frying pans.
Right now, the chef robot has two empty frying pans. They weigh the same. So he's balanced.
But if we filled one of them with giant waffles, then it wouldn't be the same on both sides. He'd be unbalanced and tip over. All right, I'm a waffle-making monster machine! Rawr! Now let's make some waffles!
Our first waffle's ready.
Come on, let's put it in the robot's frying pan.
It's working. That giant waffle made one side of the robot heavier than the other.
Quick, let's make some more.
Need to find those eggs so I can win the chocolate trophy.
Hello, Crusher.
Pickle, can't you see I'm looking for something?
Let me guess. You're looking to smell the flowers with me.
No, Pickle. I'm looking for eggs. I've got to find that last egg. I've just got to find that last egg before...
Blaze!
I can't let him find the last egg before me. I need a really big cheat to stop him. The giant robot gopher!
That robot gopher's throwing giant onions!
Let's count to see how many onions we need to chop. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Activating power shears for 4 chops.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Yeah!
Way to chop those onions!
Uh-huh.
Oh, man! The gopher's got his biggest veggies yet! Giant carrots!
Count the carrots with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
It's power shears time!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
Woo-hoo! Wow!
Au revoir, gopher!
Way to go, Blaze!
And look! The 100th egg is just up ahead!
Oh, I'm never gonna find that 100th egg! There it is! The 100th egg! I finally found it!
Uh-oh, but Crusher's gonna try and get it before us!
To get that last egg before Crusher, we've gotta go super fast! Time to use Blazing Speed! To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
The 100th egg, and it's all for me!
Ladies and gentle trucks, the winners of the 100 Egg Challenge, Blaze and AJ! And for finding 100 eggs, here it is, their prize, the Chocolate Trophy!
Here you go, Blaze!
Mm-mm.
Now that's a tasty trophy!
Oh, look! It's Blaze!
Blaze? Blaze, you'll never beat me to Lava Island, but I'd lava to see you try! Oh, I can't let Blaze and his power tires catch up! But I know what'll stop him! I'll blast him out of the race with this! My... Blaster Bird!
Hubcaps, this is some super slippery ice!
Hey, I've got an idea! Let's use our power tires to drive over the ice! We'll give them traction with sharp spikes!
Yeah! Spikes will poke through the ice so our tires can grip!
To give our tires spike power, say spike power!
Spike power!
Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo! Yeah!
I've got to get back in the race!
Oh, don't cry, Crusher.
Oh, I can't let Blaze beat me to Lava Island. There must be something I can do to stop him.
Oops.
Woo-hoo! Oh, I can't let him beat me to Lava Island. I've got to stop him with my biggest cheat ever! It's my giant robot baker!
Blaze, watch out! A giant muffin!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's only one way to stop something that big. We'll use our power tires!
Yeah, we power to make our tires super big.
And if your tires are bigger than the muffin, we can drive over it and squish it flat.
To give our tires growing power, say growing power.
Growing power! Woo-hoo!
Careful, Blaze! That robot is making the biggest thing yet!
A giant jelly donut!
Whoa! That donut is 9 meters tall!
Then let's grow our tires to be 10 meters. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Destroyed part of the bridge.
Oh, well. Looks like only one monster machine's getting to the finish line now. And what do you know? It's me!
Can't let Crusher beat us.
But without the bridge, there's no way to get to Lava Island.
Unless we drive through the lava. Give our tires the power to drive through lava, say, lava power!
Lava power!
Lava Island, here we come!
Yeah! No one can beat me to that finish line now! Not even Blaze and his power tires! I'm definitely gonna win the race. Nothing can go wrong now.
Hiya, Crusher. I hope you're ready to laugh, because this is my funniest joke yet. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange, you glad Blaze's family isn't right behind you?
Oh, I've got to stop them with my biggest cheat yet. This taco-blasting robot! Taco!
Come on, let's estimate how many we'll need to smash. Guess how many tacos there are, 2 or 7? 7!
That's a lot of tacos. Good thing you've got... Wrecking Ball Crane Dad!
To win the race.
Doody 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 dee.
I didn't know Blaze was gonna be in this race. I've got it. If I want to beat Blaze, I just have to send him far away with this.
Gee, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Oh no! Why is everyone cheering? Oh, they're just excited because Blaze and Sparkle are almost back. Yeah. Blaze and Sparkle are almost back!
Oh, boy, what a race!
I can't let Blaze and Sparkle get ahead of me! I want to win!
Okay, this might take a while.
Oh.
That Blaze is on a winning streak today, huh?
It's not fair, Pickle! stop them! I need a cheat so big, they'll never make it back!
Looking good, Crusher!
I'll make... a Builderbot!
Look out!
Hubcaps! That Builderbot's making a wall to try to stop us!
Well, we can't give up now. We've got to figure out some way to get past it.
Ooh, I've got an idea! What if we go over the wall with this? A slingshot!
Yeah!
That's a great idea, Sparkle! We just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory! Let's see. If we launch ourselves now, we'll go through the air like this. Will that get us over the wall? No!
Let's change our trajectory!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yeah! We've got the right trajectory!
Yeah! We made it! Ooh! And look! There's the monster dome!
Uh-oh! But the Builderbot is trying to stop us with the biggest wall yet!
Come on, Sparkle! It's slingshot time!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Nope.
Let's try again.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yes!
Monster Dome, here we come!
Racers, on your marks! Get set! Go!
I can't let Blaze and Sparkle get ahead of me! I want to win!
Is broken!
Aw, oh, too bad! Looks like nobody can get to the finish line now! Except for me!
Oh man, we've gotta find some way to get across!
Ooh, I know! What if we go super fast and jump across?
Yeah!
Time to use blazing speed!
Give us blazing speed. Say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
And the winners are... Sparkle!
Oh no! It's Blaze and AJ! I can't let them get across the ocean before me!
What'll we do? Oh. That Blaze is on a winning streak today, huh?
I've got to stop him with a really big cheat! Something like a cannonball blasting blaster fish!
Get ready, Blaze! Two cannonballs headed this way! And here come two more!
How many are there all together? Four! Yeah!
One, two, three, four!
Oh, yeah!
We've almost made it across the ocean!
But that blaster fish isn't giving up. It just blasted one cannonball. And four more!
How many cannonballs are there all together? Five! Right!
One, two, three, four, five!
Pickle? What's that sound? It's Blaze!
Whoa! Blaze is a hydrofoil! Not even bumpy waves can slow him down, huh?
Oh, I can't let him get the tools back!
Not now!
Oh, no!
Oh, it's okay, Crusher.
Wait a second, Pickle. I just thought of something. He'll never get past
a chomping shark bot!
Phew! I don't see the shark bot anymore. Maybe we lost him. Yeah! Or maybe not.
That shark bot's a big problem, Blaze. And we need to find a solution.
Got to find some way to make him stop chomping. The only way to do that is to feed him something he can't chop.
Oh, I've got a big piece of rope.
Great! Let's do a test and see if the shark bot can chop through rope. Did he break the rope? Yeah, and it only took him one bite.
Hey, how about a stick? This seems pretty strong.
Sure. Let's test it and see if the shark bot can chop through a stick.
He's chopping the stick. Did he break it? He did!
Yeah, but it wasn't as easy for him that time. It took the shark bot three bites to break it. Quick, AJ, see if you can find something even harder to bite.
Ooh, look! A metal pipe! This feels like the hardest thing yet. Let's test it.
Did he break the metal pipe? No! He can't bite through!
Look! He's falling apart!
All right! We found a solution. Now we know. Shark bots can't chomp through metal pipes.
Hey, look! There's Crusher with Gabby's toolbox.
We've got to hurry. We need to get those tools back to Gabby. AJ, give me some speed. We've got to beat Crusher to that toolbox.
Uh-oh, but he's way ahead of us.
Looks like our only chance to beat him is to put something slippery on the ground so there's no friction and we can slide to the bottom.
Hey, Blaze, what about this?
Oh, it's one of Crusher's super slippery bananas. That's perfect. Get ready, and on the count of three, shout, slide. One, two, three, slide! Yeah! We got the tools!
All right!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.